starting Goulet. Is it?
It's Michel Goulet.
Boy, the scorers don't normally tussle this much, but Berube's on McRae, and this one's going to take off, too. No questions asked. So while Bullard and Goulet are down on the ice, nobody is standing near Berube and McRae, and they're just trying to get their jackhammers loose.
Well, they may have booed Leonard Durand, but they won't boo it with these two guys going, because they've had the experience.
Well, McRae's hanging on for dear life on this one. Now he's got off the board. He's got a pretty good grip on Berube. But Berube, for a while, was going for body punches. And he's got the rib cage wide open right there. They have enough left in him to throw a big punch, though.
Like that, so you get your wind back again, and then coming out for another flurry.
You hear what the organist is playing?
Yeah.
The theme from Rocky. There's a pretty good candidate for the leading role in the next Rocky, Frank Berube.
Do it, Sly.
You know what I mean? We'll pick up the penalty calls when we come back.